We're going to take you to another beach right now. Last February, when it was balmy here in Wisconsin, I know, I was over freezing my ass off in Tahiti. And wait, I got that wrong, didn't I? That was a dyslexic approach to the tropics. While y'all were freezing your ass off up here, I was down in Tahiti. That's right. Anyway, but that is my job. This is what I do. I was on a research mission. What are you looking at? I was researching. I hadn't been in 20 years, and I just had to go back and sense this little... We wrote an album down there called One Particular Harbor, and... I was trying to find my roots. So we went down, and we played a big show just like here. I mean, we played Bloody Marys and Bora Bora, sold out just like here. 80 people. Two nights, 160. Yeah. Kick some ass. And if you weren't one of those 160 people, we're going to take you back there right now.
Like oils
occupied canvas. Oh, how it permeates through me. But there's this one particular harbor, sheltered from the wind, where the children play on the shore each day, and all say within. The most mysterious harbor, so far yet so near, but I see the day my hair is so gray and my legs disappear. But not yet, yada. Hey, Natura, may I roll high, hey, on it. There's a few more than 180 people out there.